Hi everyone, thanks for stopping by. I'm Kyle Rogers, and an exciting new segment here on React. We are starting an online book discussion vlog with the Thursday Club, a group of young people from throughout central Pennsylvania who are homeschooled or were at one point. This group of teenagers get together once a week, and you guessed it, on a Thursday, and participate in activities and events as well as work together in a book club. They are now reading this book. It's called The Soloist by Steve Lopez, and it's a true story about Nathaniel Ayres, a promising young African-American musician who developed schizophrenia during his second year at Juilliard. Eventually, Ayres becomes homeless and spends his days playing the violin along Skid Row in Los Angeles. Steve Lopez, the author and a Los Angeles Times columnist, is amazed by Ayres' talent and tries to get Ayres' life back on track. Now, this may sound familiar to you because The Soloist will soon debut as a major motion picture starring Robert Downey Jr. and Jamie Foxx. And this week, for our first book club question of the week, Tess, who is a member of the Thursday Club, wants you to answer this question. Beethoven is Nathaniel Ayres' inspiration, so we want to know, who inspires you? Let us know by posting a comment. My thanks to the Thursday Club for their help. I'm Kyle Rogers for WITF's React Network.